Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling Handoff on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap on the Apple logo in the top left corner. Choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose General. At the very bottom of the General settings where it says Allow Handoff between this Mac and your iCloud devices, you can uncheck the checkbox to disable Handoff. Tap Don't Allow Handoff on the pop-up that appears. To enable Handoff on your Mac, just check the checkbox. When there is a check in the checkbox, Handoff is turned on. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.